This is how you tie a saddle tie. Kink that about 8 inches, slide it under, hold tight and pull it over, push it under, pull it tight as you lift up, spin it again, crimp it, pull up tight while you do it, one more time, cut it, hit it down. Boom, you're done.